My name is Siphelele, Xabendlini. I stay in Philippi. I matriculated in 2016 at Pandlwazi High School. I'm studying Business Science and Analytics at UCT. I think my drive comes from my family. They gave me like 100% support. That's why I would say family for me has been everything. My drive comes from me trying to make my way up there to be able to provide for my family one day. I'm a person who sets himself goals, like long-term goals, short-term goals, and then like see when that time gets, if I've achieved that goal. The biggest enemy is time. So if you're able to set goals, you're able to reflect what I've achieved and what have I not achieved. And then you're able to come up with reasons why you haven't achieved what you wanted to achieve. Answer series has a lot of questions, from question one to question 30 something. And I think, as they say, that practice makes perfect. I use answer series for physical sciences, life sciences, maths. It developed me in a way that I'm able to think the way the examiners think. Because like, when you get to the point that you're able to think the way that examiners think, you're able to predict and able to know that a certain question is going to be set in an exam. I think everyone goes through procrastination. Just get started when you want to study. Because when you're studying, you have to get the rhythm. You have to get to the rhythm. What I would say is just one word, just practice, 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 practice. It's not over until you put the last dot on your last paper. That's it.